Alright, so what's up guys, man? Welcome to another video and welcome to my channel. For old subscribers, welcome back. And for new subscribers, welcome to my channel. So I'm fresh out the Mr. Ideal Camp 2022, the Night Hive. Man, it was such an amazing experience. Yeah, although I didn't win, I made it to the finals. I also didn't get placed, but it was a great experience. I got to meet a lot of great, amazing men from around the country with different art, those that are into fitness, those into fashion, different talents, different arts. All that we had in common, man, was that, man, we're putting in work into our crafts and we're kicking our ass every day to be the best version of ourselves, man. So yeah, it was a great experience. I'm fresh out. I want to give a shout out to the winner, Ronald, Mr. Ideal Earth, Xander, my main man. Yeah, then Tourism, Zeal, man, doings. All right, man. So without further ado, man, yeah, as I said, I'm fresh out of the camp. And one question I got asked a lot during camp was how I was able to build such an amazing arms. Yeah, man. So you guys know that aside my shoulders and my back, one of my best features are my arms. It's not rocket science, basically. Like, a lot of people think it's rocket science, but it's not. It's like something real simple. There are just these particular rules. And if you check out all those that have like really amazing arms, they all follow these same principles. So in the video today, I'm going to give you guys my rules and regulations, what I do basically to have such amazing arms. Yeah, you know, even from when I started, when I was going local, even from my backyard, and even to the phone before I got into the gym, and when I'm in the gym, and like there are this particular principle I always follow that has been able to help me build my arms. So man, without further ado, man, let's get straight to the workout. And during the workouts, man, I will be taking you guys step by step and trying to explain it in details of how I was able to build such an amazing arm. So without further ado, man, let's get to the workout. One thing I always talk about in all my videos, and I'm sure if you follow my channel, you would have got to understand that it's always important to warm up. Like, always warm up before a set, man. Don't just jump in. Like, I know, okay, like back then, probably when I just started, once I was getting to the gym, and I was so excited to want to pump in and just go straight into the workout, hit the heavyweights. But like, with time and experience, I got to understand that, man, you just don't need to run. Like, warm up. Build yourself up into the set. I think one of the things that even made me like really start like taking my warm-up serious when I had like my knee injury. Yeah, if you guys check my old videos, if you're new to the channel, check my old videos now. I've told you guys about it before. So like, yeah, that was one thing that made me understand that, okay, yeah, you need to warm up a lot, because then I couldn't just hop in become a normal. I need to ease myself to the set. So yeah, always take your warm-up seriously. You don't need to do much, even just with an empty bar like I did now. Just with the empty bar, just hit the set and you're all good.
Dark side, light this bitch up.
Channel, I'm sure those old ones are y'all would have gotten the message by now. So like, I always preach that, man, it's always very important for you to always start off with your strength exercises. Like, consider I'm starting off with the barbell curl. Like, it's one of the best for strength, man. I'm starting off light now. Then with time I'll build up myself to like the really heavy weight. So like, that's the thing. Like, even if when you're building for chest, like for chest you go bench press, that's for strength. For leg days, squats are like your strength exercises. For back day, deadlift, rows. So all these exercises are all the things that will build the strength. You know, most times I always see guys when they come into the gym, like for on arm days, they all go straight, pick a pair of dumbbells and like, they're all pumping. Nah, man, that's not the rule. The rule is always start off with your strength exercises. What will build off your strength before going into an isolation exercise? Because the strength exercises, basically, they will just you will be able to build your strength, so you know, okay, I think as much as we're trying to get gains, you're also trying to get progression. You always have progression in mind. Aside the strength, have progression in mind. So man, that's how it is. For me, on arm days, I always start off with the barbell curls. They are one of the most amazing for strength. And see this, so we're starting off light, and now we're gonna add in some weight and we're gonna kick it, man. So let's get it. Exercises, man, like build up the strength to get to like hit up to like about 60 kg on the curl. So that's that for that. So after the strength exercises, then I always go into my isolation exercises, and one of my favorites, I actually do a lot of them for isolation, but one of my favorites, man, are the preacher coils. They're very amazing for the pumps. Like anytime I hit them with this thing, I always get some like really amazing pumps. So that's that. Always make sure you hit your strength exercises first. And as you can see, man, I'm already real warmed up. So now I'm just going to go to my preachers, isolate my biceps, give them the massive pumps. Then usually I like training some crazy stuff during my workouts, like a drop set, superset. So with the preachers, I'm going to train like just a little, when I build up the weight, I'll train a little crazy drop set towards the end, like maybe my last two or three sets, then to just get like challenge myself in and all. So man, without further ado, man, let's hit it. Yeah, is that, you know, with this stuff, it's somehow similar to arm blasters. Like you check on, if you're someone that is very familiar with the fitness gears, then this stuff you hang on your neck, so when you're using the barbell curls or dumbbells, you're able to isolate all that parts of your arm. Like yeah, like the motion of me putting it here and here, like it's isolating it, that the only muscles that are working are my biceps. So it's like really amazing for isolation. If you have preachers and you have like arm blasters, you also use arm blasters to isolate. So like with that, you'll be able to isolate just your biceps and you'll be able to give it that maximum command. It's always important that when you come up, you squeeze. Like that will give you like this mad, crazy, insane pump, blood flowing to your biceps and all. So man, this is our second set. We've added the weight. We'll go up a little before we do our drop set. So man, let's hit it. Right now we're up to three plates now, and as I said earlier, like I like to hit it like some crazy sets in my workout, drop set, super set. So with this one, man, I've got three plates and I'm going to hit it like down to a super set. So I'll go from one plate, drop, one plate, pump, one plate, drop, two, three. So it's just down with the drop. There's not enough space for about five, but I've got like five drops. But yeah, man, that's it. So we're gonna hit it now, drop set, crazy, man. Let's get amazing poems here, you know.
Let's hit it.
So we did like two drop sets, so like real crazy, you know. I thought I like adding some crazy stuff to the end of my workout. So like this last set we're going into is like failure set. So I'm going to do like, there's this popular routine called 21 man. Yeah, like usually with 21s it's usually like a way you can use to finish off your biceps. You'll get like really crazy pumps in. So you do it, by the time you're on the second to third set, man, trust me, you almost fail. But you can't fail, man. That's why it's a failure set. So that's it. First of all, you start off with your strength exercises, then you isolate, then failure. Those are just the three simple principles I use to build my arms. So man, without further ado, let's hit it and let's get this workout done with.
Move your ass.
All right, let's go. Four. Let's go, boy.
Let's go. Give me two more. Laugh at him.
Like that last set, man. I almost blacked out. So it was like real crazy. So that's it, man, with the routine. You go strength, isolation, failure. That's how I do it. Those are the principles to grow amazing arms. So that's it, boys. So, man, I don't have much to say. Like, comment, subscribe. Tell your friends about the channel. And I'll see you next time. Peace out.